How's it going? Good morning, Earthlings. Alright. Summertime. I love summertime. I really do. So much to do. Now, in that, I just finished the book of Daniel. Alright. You know, everybody knows about Daniel in the lion's den. Now, he was an older man in the lion's den. He wasn't a young man when he got thrown in there. His earlier life, he ended up getting trained for to become a wise man for this king. You know, the king like giving food and stuff like that, you know. And then Daniel's like, hey, I'm a vegetarian. Just feed me like some vegetables and some fruit, shit like that. So he did. And then he was healthy just like any other person. Because the guy was like, hey, man, if I just feed you that, dude, you're going to die. And he's like, no, I won't die. So he was pretty much a vegetarian. He survived all that. They showed that he was healthy. He was all good. He became a wise man. He did an interpretation to his king. This king said, hey, I want somebody telling my dream, and then I want the interpretation. All these people were like, hey, I can't do that. I can't do this. And he was like, all right, I'll do it. You know, he prayed to the Lord, got his interpretation. Got his dream right, got his interpretation. Then, you know, there's a, you got thrown in fire, you know, they kind of tricked him or whatever, you know, tricked the king, like, hey, you know, yes, sir, Lord, and there's thrown in fire, survived it, there's an angel in there. It was either Daniel and his three friends, or it was just his three friends. There's two names that Daniel went by in this book. So, in that, and then Daniel, like, he went to a second king. And then he interpreted the king's dream again, you know. And then the people got jealous of him. And then he got thrown in the lion's den. The king was all worried about him. He survived the lion's den. And then the people got tricked the king to get him thrown in there. The king ended up throwing his whole family in there. Kids, wife, everybody. They all got eaten by lions. And then, and also this is a book where Gabriel, the angel, comes into. Now, this is where people get a little twisted. This is where they could twist the Bible. Because it talks about war, talks about this, talks about, you know, people coming over here, coming over there, you know, these kings over here, these kings over there, you know, battle between power, stuff like that. Now, I have heard interpretations that, you know, this is America, they go over here, they get beat, blah, blah, blah. And then I've heard, you know, who knows? You know, I mean, it was like BC, so the war could already happen. It could have been the Romans, could have been the Persians, who knows? So that's pretty much my opinion on the book of Daniel. You take it or you leave it. Boom.